Good morning. Today is Thursday, October 22nd, 2020. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, WHS students. Next week, WHS Student Council will be hosting Spirit Week. Each day, there will be a challenge to post on social media. In addition to a Spirit Week, Student Council will be having a pumpkin contest. The contest will be held from October 22nd to October 29th. Pictures of the carved or painted pumpkins can be submitted on Google Classroom using the code M5YIKBY. Categories include most scary, most funny, most creative, best character pumpkin, neatest or cleanest pumpkin. WHS faculty will choose the winners. Winners will receive free school apparel. Good luck to all participants. If you have any questions, contact the student council advisors, Mr. Wegman and Ms. Gazzo.
Student council is hosting a collection drive for the charity called Haven Women. We would like to get everyone in the school involved. Haven Women is an organization that provides housing for homeless female veterans. We are collecting anything that would be a good activity to help them cope with stress, such as adult coloring books, colored pencils, stress balls, crossword puzzles, and etc. We will be collecting cards for the veterans, thanking them for their service. There will be a box labeled Haven Women in the main office foyer to place items that will be contactless drop-off. You'll have to buzz in the main office first to drop off. The hours for drop-off are between 9 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. Monday 10:19 through Friday 10:23 and Monday 10:26 through Friday 10:30. The last day to drive will be Friday 10:30.
The next meeting of the book club will be held through Google Meets on Monday, October 26th. Come for a fun discussion about books, authors, and this meeting's novel called Children of Blood and Bones by Tommy Aiden Me. It's an epic best-selling story about a group of young girls with magical powers. See Mr. Nocter, the librarian, with any questions.
Are you interested in playing winter sports such as basketball, winter cheerleading, indoor track, swimming, or wrestling? Then have your parents sign up today. Online registration will be open until October 30th. Late registrations will not be accepted. Remember that the parent or guardian must register you. If it is found that you registered yourself, it could result in a discipline and/or removal of the sport. All required medical paperwork will be due on or before November 12th. If you have any questions, call the athletic office.
The field hockey team swept Cumberland in a 7-0 win yesterday. JV also came away with a 1-0 win. Great job, ladies. Grace Casper was named Player of the Week in a very competitive Tri-County Conference. She contributed key goals against solid competition to propel the Braves. Congrats, Grace.
Thanks, and have a great day.
Why should you buy a yearbook? Well, here's some of the reasons I'm going to.
We are making history.
It's a year you never want to forget.
You can be a part of our team.
To bring us closer together.
I wish I never bought a yearbook. Said no one ever.